Every 20 minutes, someone in America is diagnosed with autism. Now, during Autism Awareness Month, one national nonprofit organization is shining the spotlight on services available to help the millions of children and adults living with this disorder.
Maurice Snell's childhood wasn't an easy one.
I was a little frustrated and not understanding, why can't he speak? Why is he not speaking? Why is he grunting? Why is he screaming?
We went to all the so-called experts and they were telling us that he would be institutionalized, as he would never succeed in anything.
At the age of 6, Maurice was diagnosed with autism.
Individuals with autism have difficulties in socially engaging people, but that is only half the story. The other half is that people have difficulty relating to them. Autism, although it's defined on behavioral dimensions, is really a brain nervous system disorder.
When he was 7, Maurice started a 10-year journey at what is now known as Easter Seals Therapeutic Day School in Chicago.
When he first joined our program in the early 90s, he literally was rolled up in a ball in a corner. He would not speak. You couldn't touch him. He wouldn't interact with kids.
But a team of professionals helped Maurice develop his speech, language, and communication skills along with his social skills.
Yeah! Yeah!
Over the last 2 decades, Easter Seals has seen a dramatic increase in the number of people living with autism coming for therapy services. Today, as many as 1 in every 150 children is diagnosed with autism, and it is more prevalent than Down syndrome, childhood diabetes, and childhood cancer combined. But early diagnosis and early intervention can help. Just look at Maurice. He went on to graduate from his local high school, and later he earned high honors at St. Xavier University. Today, he has a job at Easter Seals.
Easter Seals is part of our family. We are part of Easter Seals family because Easter Seals came into the life of my child, helped my child to develop into the young man that he is now.
Easter Seals affiliates across the country offer 45 different kinds of interventions to help people of all ages with autism. For more information, go to hhrtv.com/autism.